God. So what do you want? What do you want to eat? No, you are talking to a rich man. Buy anything you want to buy. No. Buy anything you want to buy. No, stop that. Where is this girl? Bad lady! Bad lady! Sorry for yourself. So what do you have here? So you see how you do my jollof rice, fried rice, chicken meat. You don't have moral principle, you don't have respect. So I have jollof rice, I have fresh chicken, I have meat pie. Which one is jollof rice chicken? Who do you think is here? Anytime I come, I know the violence that are 3 million food. That's stupid, the girl. Baby, you say you want jollof rice and chicken, right?
Yeah, you know, chicken.
With soft drink. No, don't worry. Order the way you like. My guy, they will be there. Nice, get vibes. Now, I thought someone called this restaurant, but I will pay for the money. Wow. I'll pay. But baby, after here, we are going to Nasco Hotel.
Really?
Yes, now, oh Jebuleki. We'll give ourselves vibes to vibe. No, it's a bit like. I want to drink. Stop! Enjoy your life. I do with Papa just like you. No, I got to. I got to spend the money. Me, I will do Cubana. You will sleep for hotel, you spend the money on the park. Baby, please. I'm so.
What about the
beef, sir? Beef? Now I don't understand. Say, by the way, for my friend, where they do the birthday today?
Calm down.
Sorry. Don't insult me.
Sorry.
You are talking to a big man.
Sorry.
Fresh and vibe people.
Sorry.
I'm a rich man now. Come on.
Sorry.
How much is everything?
50,000.
Huh?
50,000.
Actually, I will tell you say. And my friend, they do birthday today. I beg now. Is it Nakapai shopping complex?
No, people restaurant.
People restaurant. So the wrong address I come from.
Where is the concern?
Wait, calm down now. Why is it? Calm down. Wait. Baby, come on. I'm talking to a rich person. Wait, now. People restaurant.
People restaurant.
Don't be your black.
You don't know if you're black or you're black if they have. You don't know where you go. Auntie, don't lost. I beg, I need my money. Show me I will call my boss.
Come down now. Why are you doing like this? You said I call my friend first. Nobody don't switch.
Ma, they don't want their money for you.
Wait. Actually. And do you use POS here?
Yeah, I use POS.
Wait, Mama. How are you doing, ma?
You are even collecting transfer.
Madam, calm down now. How much has dropped? Wait, they insult me anyhow. Ma, you are blessed. Actually, now my friend, they do birthday. I don't know, say the wrong address I come. Man, I don't go get cash like this. Maybe if I go ask for back, I will give you now.
Eh? Don't they do that for you?
That's very simple, madam.
No.
Madam, calm down now. Why is they? Madam, you are talking to a rich person.
You dey create which one? Are you paying money for this shop?
Wait, madam.
Eh?
Your voice today.
I dey talk to rich person. You know, you pay the money for the food. Where you? How much you even? How much?
50,000 you buy.
50,000. Now you tell me say you rich person.
Calm down, madam. Calm down.
Just take off with that one.
Calm down. I no go anywhere. May I please?
I don't.
Baby, how far? You get too far.
That's why for you. So what?
We gotta shut this thing now. What can they leave me for?
Excuse me.
What kind of drink now?
How much do they buy food? 50 years, what do they want?
Hold on. That's what they do. They don't get money. We carry home my contract.
Hold on.
Hold
on.